Before recording, it's really important to run through a checklist to make sure you haven't forgotten anything. Firstly, make sure an SD card with plenty of free space is inserted in the MixPre6. Check your batteries. Are they charged and connected? Make sure your microphone and headphones are connected and turn on the machine. Once the MixPre6 is on, double check the battery level. Load the preset you need for the type of recording you're doing. And then either create a new project or load an existing one. Next, check the file name and number of your next audio file. If using one of the GRN presets, the recording format will be 24-bit and 48 kHz, which you can check on the status bar. You will also want to double check that the date and time is correct and that there is enough free space on the SD card. Finally, you may want to check the input settings by pressing the level control knob for each input you're using.